We are going to find the luminous flux. So we know that the illuminance